Hi everyone. Welcome to my channel, Mastering the AI. Today, we'll explore how to make an animated video in a very short time using the free AI tools. This video consists of four steps. First, I'll create a story using ChatGPT. Next, I'll convert the story into audio in the second step. The third step involves generating images from the text. Finally, in the last step, I'll bring everything together to create the video. Before we begin, could you kindly subscribe to my channel? Your support will motivate me to create more AI tutorials for everyone and reassure me that my efforts are appreciated. Thank you so much. Let's dive right in. We will use three tools in this tutorial to create a video from text: ChatGPT, Kreado AI, and Canva. Step 1: creating script prompt using AI. I'll use ChatGPT for this. There are different platforms, but I find the OpenAI the best. It is free to use. You can also log in with your existing Gmail account. Here you can see there are some examples, capabilities, and limitations. You can read them if you like to get a deeper understanding. Anyways, write to ChatGPT to create a story for you. For example, I want a story of a young boy who went on an adventure to climb a mountain. First, you have to write a prompt as I am doing here. You can also specify the story length. As you can see, ChatGPT has started generating the story. You can change the length of the story, adding more people in the story by just changing the prompt, and ChatGPT will regenerate for you. Step 2. Convert text to speech. I'll use Kreado app for this step. You need a text-to-speech software to convert text to an audio file. I am using Kreado AI for this video, and I'll show you how you can use it too. It is free as of now. Open a browser and type www.kreadoai.com. Log in with your credentials. Go to Create for Free. Then hit Create Now, and hit AI Text Dubbing. There are different languages, so you can pick what you want. And you can change style as well. Copy your content that was created by ChatGPT. After that, listen to the audition. Once you are satisfied, hit the confirm button and download the audio file. Step 3. Creating image from text. I'll use Canva for this step. Go to www.canva.com. Go to apps and then hit text to image icon. Open the app, click create new design and select a dimension of your image that you want to create. And write a prompt to generate images. You can change style and aspect ratio. There are different styles such as filmic and dreamy. You can also select the aspect ratio that suits to your needs. You can add text or even draw something that you want on the image, such as captions, titles, or word animations. Please note that there is a daily limit for creating images from text. After creating an image, you can change the prompt for your next image. Once all the images have been created, then move to the next step, that is to create video. Step 4, generating video. I'll keep working in the Canva for final video. For generating video, go to create a design and pick a template for videos. You can find your images that you created in the last step in the project folder. Select images that you need for your video. You can add titles, headings, or draw something if you want. You can also add subtitles for each page. Then, go to Uploads and select the audio file that was created from Kreado.ai. Adjust the position of the audio file to align with the images. You can also add music into the video to make it more interesting. Click Share and download the video. And your video will be ready. Here is the video results.
Once upon a time, a young boy decided to climb a mountain. With a backpack containing a water bottle and a map, he embarked on his quest. As he climbed higher, the landscape changed. He spotted animals and distant valleys.
Thank you for watching this AI tutorial on creating text-to-video animation. Remember to like and share this video to support more content like this. See you in the next tutorial.